Don't stare at mobiles, don't use mobiles, that's a very... Yes, Mr. Abhishek, don't use mobile. Yeah. Everyone take the notes. Listen, first I want to discuss about components of immune system. Components of immune system. When I say the meaning of components, can anyone say what are the parts of immune system? We can say parts of immune system. So, can you tell me the parts of immune system, students? Yeah. So, first you will say organs. What are the organs present in immune system? We have? Okay, spleen. Thymus. Then we have lymphatic vessels. Then lymph nodes. Right? There are multiple types of lymph nodes. These are all organs. Then, coming to the cells of immune system. Cells of immune system. What cells are present? Tell me. We have T cells and B cells. T cells include helper T cells, cytotoxic T cells, memory T cells, regulatory T cells. Whereas B cells include B cells and plasma cells. Plasma cells are the activated B cells are called as plasma cells. Activated B cells are called as plasma cells. So we are always saying, right, what is the function of B cells? Function of B cells? Produce antibodies. Actually, it is the plasma cells that will produce antibodies. Activated B cells are called plasma cells, and plasma cells will produce antibodies. Okay? Then we have memory B cells. Apart from this, is there any other things in the immune system? Other cells in the immune system? Yes, we have other cells also. They are here. The other cells include mast cells. Mast cells.
Why this is gone?